stadium at Forest Hills, New York, was crowded for the match which brought together Fred Perry of England and Willmer Allison. Perry, defending his title, served from the far end of the court, and from the moment the battle started, the crowd was treated to a display of magnificent tennis. Perry, having lost two sets, 7-5, 6-3, is distressed from the after effects of a fall earlier in the match. Finally, after a breathless match point rally, Allison defeats the Englishman, who is eliminated 7-5, 6-3, 6-3.